Our satellite has blasted into orbit to measure the levels of methane gas in the atmosphere,
which is significant because it could potentially sniff out large emitters of the greenhouse gas that's responsible for about 30% of today's global warming.
And this will give everybody a bird's eye view of the potent greenhouse gas.
It's really amazing to be here today, to be launching a satellite. No environmental group has ever done that.
We discovered that many of the methane leaks are quite small, so we had to develop a new innovative spectrometer, two spectrometers actually, to put on MethaneSAT, to have the level of precision necessary to be able to see from space that high up these very small leaks that are around oil and gas fields all over the world.
3, 2, 1, ignition. And lift off Falcon 9. Go SpaceX, go Transporter 10.
You just have a real clarity now, a clarity we've never had before. And I think people realize you don't have to accept what somebody says, whether that's a government or a company. You can actually directly look at it, see what it is, and that is completely different than anything we've ever had for greenhouse gases. What I refer to is we're going to have radical transparency.
The notion of getting everyone in the tent and reaching out to the energy companies, oil and gas companies, having everybody working is the only real solution.
While it will allow government the opportunity and companies the opportunity to find and fix the leaks, it will allow all of us to hold them accountable for doing exactly that.
And if we do our job, the aspiration is a 75% reduction planet-wide from oil and gas methane emissions.
We are grateful that the sole responsibility for preserving and protecting this planet and public health in a fair and just way isn't solely the obligation of the EPA, but it's the obligation of organizations like EDF.
Stage separation, stage one flip.
Separation confirmed.
Can stage engine the MBAC?
Methane SAT, separation confirmed.